Hello everyone. So today I'm playing Escape the Ice Cream Shop Obby. Hopefully I don't die. Or fall off. Oh my gosh, I died. I kind of knew that was going to happen though. Try not to fall. There we go. Made it that time. Oh man, I almost made it too. Oh, I have to get to that vent. I went small, and I fell off. I should go on one of those boxes. Maybe it'll get me through. I was too late. Guess which one to go on. I know which one it is. Whoops. Oh no. Whoops, that's okay. Don't fall in this time. There we go. I thought it was going to fall in again. What the heck is that? Okay, I thought that was a person. Whoops. Am I going the right way? I think so. I thought I went the wrong way. I went backwards. What is it, Karen? Or chocolate? Why? I got eaten. Yeah. I know we have. I don't know which way to go, though. Whoa. Was not expecting that. What the heck? Okay. I did that on purpose, yes. Dang it, I thought I was gonna go over there. But I can't remember. Oh, that made me a little dizzy. Oh, I'm not supposed to touch that. Okay. Good to know. If it's not that one, it's going to be that one over there. Okay, it's this one. anybody else. I forgot to jump that time. It's okay though. Why am I getting it now? I don't know. I don't like when it does that. No. Drives me crazy. I just went big. Okay, there we go. That's better. Big again. And I couldn't see. Okay. I'm glad we're almost out too. At least it's not a real tightrope. I'd fall off. What? Of course, I would never actually walk on one. Unless it's in lobbies. Anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Comment down below if you ever played this game before. I might play this game again. I'm just not sure when I will. Also, stay tuned for other games I will be playing again for you guys I played before. I'll also be playing Obbies again that I played before as well. And make sure to hit the bell, turn notifications on, subscribe if you're new. I hope you all have a good day and night, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys!